When I actually, this morning, when I said to Maya that we would go to the library, it's a magic word. I think there's lots of meaning around that, and it's definitely a source of pleasure.
I really like the computers and the collage, and sometimes the books. I like everything that's really special.
And Clara just loves it. And I want to come back, so here we are.
I might make a rocket ship.
Emma just went up for story time and loved it. Sat there through two books and just absolutely loved the way that those books came alive with somebody else.
Or carry birds.
How would you carry birds?
Well, on an aeroplane, obviously. I don't know, how else could you carry birds? Train, truck. By a pram, baby birds, yes.
He likes to play in here, library, because of he learns many things from here. How to share it, how to mix it with other kids, how to communicate.
It's free, firstly, and all we want is to just promote a learning environment for Ian.
There's resources at the library that we maybe can't afford or we just don't have access to, and so it's a great place to get access to those things. And it's not just this little space here, but it's an outing that gives the kids a lot of differing experiences that I think have contributed to them being quite independent and outward looking.
I love coming here because I never know what we'll find when we come here, you know, especially when it's been a little while.
And we really like how every time we come here there's something different. There's a different theme on.
Except for the computers.
The computers are always the same. But we like sometimes we've got sea themes, sometimes we've got puppets, sometimes we've got things like this where we can do collage.
I guess what we get here that we don't get anywhere else is so many activities in the one small space.
So I think there are numerous benefits for parents and children, I mean for both. It's a public space where people are really open, you can meet strangers, start a conversation, exchange, you know, opinions, dilemmas, problems that you might have as parents.
I really think it takes a village to raise a child, and so I like that there's other adults and other people to help.
There's a very warm atmosphere, which is important, so she feels comfortable in this environment. And I think what I like also with libraries and books and activities is that you also build the relationship between your kids and parents and children.
My partner, my wife, loves coming here for the songs and all that kind of thing, and sits down, and also my son enjoys it.
People on the bus go up and down, up and down, up and down. People on the bus go up and down, all the way to town. What about the babies?
The flower.
Oh, the babies on the bus go wah, 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 wah. The babies on the bus go wah, 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 all the way to town.
Children this age learn literacy through play. They learn through experiences and new experiences and play. And this gives them an opportunity to do that and have the books around as well to do that.
And I like the fact in terms of literacy, you've got that mix of traditional print literacy, but also working on the kids' digital literacy as well. And that's, you know, in terms of skill, that sort of stuff is really important and it's fun. You know, it's what it's all about.
The other thing that they've incorporated today is a little hand puppet, so you can hide your facial expressions and then use your hands to express and then ask your children what you're trying to say. So teaching them another form of communication aside from verbal communication.
So I think using the scissors so freely has been really good for their fine motor skills.
I think, again, learning is about discovering, touching, drawings, cuttings, and I feel like there's all this wide range of things.
And it's awesome that there are such wonderful facilities specially designed for children.
Oh, look, I just think it's one of the best things in Brisbane, the library services.
And to create that positive association with libraries is wonderful for her future learning and her future literacy.
I also want to add something. We love public libraries. They are the most wonderful space, really, because I think, you know, the cities are becoming more and more commercial. So the commercial spaces start to dominate our lives, right? So to have public library to, in a way, escape and then to share this, you know, with other members of community, it's just the best. So, yeah, thank you.